Yes, you.
You there.
Like, comment, subscribe.
Yes, please do. Because we enjoy interacting with our fans. Oh, and in case it's not already in the description, we have a Discord server.
Yeah, no one uses.
Apart from us.
Yes. It's Simon.
Me, you and Simon.
Talking to himself most of the time.
Yeah, and talking about burgers.
Yeah, it's weird, man. I love him. Hi, Simon.
I mean, he was telling me about how he got the meat sweats from building a burger of 10 patties. That's mental. Is that not the dude we just killed?
It's just another hunter.
Oh no! But he's got the same weapon.
Yeah. I like that weapon.
It's very good, isn't it? It's of course he's got a gun. Okay.
Why do you always use the axe, like the big axe? Because it's slow as fuck.
No, I know, but it's got a longer reach. And given that this guy's weapon is...
Just don't run back.
No, careful. I'm going to... Oh, you cunt. I was just in the middle of running into your face to smash you up the backside. No! Come on! Die! Yeah! Eat that. That's something I think that will upgrade our axe.
Yeah.
Or the Tonitrus. We have multiple ways. Right, so what did he killed that thing and gave us a... Oh, that's good, because I've only got one blood vial.
Yeah.
Right.
We are woefully underprepared for this place.
We are, and there's a...
Oh, we've got 4 blood vials, though.
That's good. Still not going to help, but...
No, not even a little bit.
That thing's dead.
Do all the exploring, though, because there's weapons and armor in here that might be useful.
I thought... Oh, God, what is that?
A hideous nightmare.
It's animal. Yeah, it's like one of the things from Attack on Titan, but in dog form. Fuck off, greasy little bastard.
Attack on Doggo.
Oh, it's that a zombie. It's work. A zombie dog from Resident Evil.
Heal.
Where they just put bacon over a dog.
Bacon dogs.
Bacon dogs.
Jason Miller, Jovovic, bacon dogs.
Well, they didn't really chase it, did they? She just, apparently, you can jump off the wall and just kick a dog and it dies. That's not something I'm going to try in my real life, because I love animals.
Yeah, that's why I lost my vet license.
Is it?
Because that's how I used to put the dogs down. Well, I'm sorry, Mr. and Mrs. Smith. Cuddles has to be put down. off the wall.
Just put
kick
on one,
it in the face.
Yeah, one big football boot.
Yeah.
Have you got any last words that you'd like to say to him before he goes?
Parkour!
Go long!
Oh, that dog's head came clean off.
I bet it did, yeah.
Heal, you fucking... Look at that spangly bastard coming at you.
Oh, he's got a... Oh, is everyone in this area a fucking hunter?
Yeah.
He's like Wurzel Gummidge.
Yes. The Gothic Gummidge.
Wurzel Gothic.
That sounds like a weird Channel 4 TV program in the 90s.
Now I want to watch it. Wurzel Gothic. It's just like about a bunch of goth farmers.
Last time on Wurzel Gothic.
Oh, are my eyeliner's run out.
Or my barn's haunted by a bastard. I can't do accents very well, Mark.
Oh, hello.
You see, now you could have used your big one and charged it up then.
I don't need to.
You don't optimise.
They're all running away from me.
You don't optimise your axes.
This is why I'm not a manager.
Optimal axing.
But they're dead. Oh, it said something there.
Despicable bastards.
Yeah. Which is the blood...
Hey, look at that.
Oh, look, we can open the door now.
Shit pigeons.
Right, let's fill our monthly quota for the day.
Smash them pigeons.
Smash them guinea pigs.
Oh, internet.
We love thee.
Yeah. Speaking of internet, who we love, I went to see Ninja Sex Party last night.
You went to see them?
I went to see them, yeah.
How? Why? Because they sold out?
Yeah. Within seconds.
Yeah.
And then the touts were touting. They're touting for like £120 a ticket.
Motherfuckers.
Yeah, cans. Right, just saying... Never wish harm on anyone. I'm pretty sure I've already said this with the Static X story. If every tout on the planet dropped dead,
yeah,
I think the world would be a better place.
Absolutely, yeah.
And that's just reiterating what I said a few episodes ago. Because
oh fuck, there's a big old ball of death.
Yeah, that was a fiery death.
and I was in mid-axing.
Yeah.
I could have rolled away if it wouldn't have been for that.
Yeah. So anyway, I have a friend called Ed.
And a friend called Ed? A
friend called Ed.
He's got a big head, no, and he's not dead.
Leave Him Alone is a lovely bloke because he got me a ticket for Ninja Sex Party. So one of his friends had to go to America, and so she had to miss the gig. So...
What?
She was like, all right, sell my ticket. So he asked my friend...
So he hit you up and sold it to you for 120 quid.
Minus 100.
And you wished him... You wished death upon him.
No, he gave me it for 20 quid.
Top man. Well yeah. Done, that man.
Yeah, so...
See, that's how you should tout. Buy the ticket and then...
sell it at a loss.
Yes.
But yeah, like, I feel bad for his friend who had to miss the gig. Because, you know, from a sex party. But apparently she's already seen him.
She's in America.
And he asked... He did ask our friend Chris if he wanted the ticket first. And I was like, of course you fucking did. But Chris...
So I was your secondary choice. What sort of friend are you?
Yeah.
Did you run him into the ground?
I got him drunk. Because I...
That's how you got the ticket.
Because I was very grateful. It was alright. It was a decent gig. Like, they were very good. But it wasn't the set list I would have gone for.
See, I do like Ninja Behind Sex you. Party. No, I know, I know. I do like Ninja Sex Party, but they do have a lot of songs which the joke is just so stretched out. Oh, look at that. Well, I didn't even have to do anything.
Well, that's the thing. Like, for me, the first two albums are great.
Yeah. Right.
But Attitude City and I think Pool Patrol, I don't really like them. This is going to sound really bad because I'm considering that I'm a big fucking Game Grumps fan, but I think their albums kind of, their songs took kind of a dip when Aaron started getting involved.
Oh, what with Starbomb?
Because, well, it just, some of the Ninja Sex Party songs, they just sound like a lot of Aaron influence in there.
Mm-mm.
With sort of his kind of humour, and it's, you know, like Cool Patrol. I don't really like that one because it's about...
Is that the one with the where they have like the kind of the silly dance off?
Yeah.
In it. See, I actually quite like that. It's kind of catchy and a bit goofy. My favourite Ninja Sex Party song is FYI I Wanna F You A, because it's funky as fuck, but it's very very clever lyrically. I want your P on my V. Want you to S on my D. Can I JR on your T? And FYI I wanna F your A.
Holy ass, I'm busting in on your chest.
That's it.
Yeah, it's a very good song.
It's a great song, and the video's good as well.
Mm. But that's what I mean, though, like, all the early stuff I love.
Fucking hell, who is that, and what does he want with me?
He wants to...
Oh my god, it's...
Cthulhu.
It is!
It's Cthulhu with Cthulhu Jesus with Santa.
Jesus fucking bloody ass. I'm trying to... run away from that, and he just... No!
Run into it.
I was...
If something's coming at you like that...
I pressed the wrong button.
Run into it.
I pressed the wrong button. I was trying to heal one. For some reason, I pressed L2. God damn it.
But yeah, those things don't... Because
what's
jumping back in a straight line going to do?
I was trying to heal.
You either move to the side or move into it. Because... Oh, God. Shit.
What?
Oh, no, I'm just thinking out loud about this area and what a terrible mistake we've made.
Have you seen bits of this area and what we have to expect?
Yeah, that's what I had just said. Oh, shit. And made those noises. I want to dress like him. I want his clothes and that sword.
I want to be part of Worthy Gothic.
I just want to be his friend because he seems like a good friend to have.
But he's dead now.
Yeah.
He even shouted as he died as well. That was really cool. He's like, no! Oh, I can't get that. Bastard.
Resex.
Is it... Yeah, no. Is it worth us just running back to where we got, or am I going to get ganked by a huge crowd of enemies if I do?
What you should do is lure him.
I'm going to... Yeah. Oh, you piss wank.
That's not good.
No, but is that ball coming down yet?
Not yet.
It hasn't been triggered. Maybe I should say something anti-feminist.
That was a silly joke.
I know. But it worked for the purpose.
These things are fucking...
knobs. They're just gooey, furry things. They look like if the critters turned human.
Yeah.
I'm dying here. Help. There we go. Yes! Yes! Actually, no, they look like the Revenant that comes out the grave in the first Creepshow.
Never seen.
Where's my cake, Petelia?
Never seen Creepshow.
Well, we're going to have to change that. I'll have to bring it over.
Yeah?
First two Creepshows, awesome. The third one, massive, massive, massive pile of arse. Because it has no connection to George Romero. And the stories make no sense.
I thought Creepshow was Stephen King.
Yeah, but George Romero as well.
Good, go up to the... What are you doing?
I'm running down here. Because they all follow and they all die.
They all be in one thing. And then just sort of like, hang back a minute. Because they're going to go in. Hang back a minute. Because they're going to go in. And then that big fucking thing that wrecked you.
Yes, I know. Now, is he going to have the blood echoes on him? Or are they just going to be on the floor?
I don't know.
Oh, look. More ways to go. For a second there, I thought that was one of those the skelly things from Dark Souls.
No, that's a weapon that we get from him.
Ooh. The Wheel of Doom. The Wheel of Fortune.
Hey!
There we go. Didn't even have to do anything. Apparently, just run down here and they all get... Oh, I know this bit. It's the big blood swamp thing with all that gooey guy that trounced me into the floor. There's a blood lake here, and there's loads of them in it. But I can't rotate the camera. I can't climb over this bit to point down and show it. It's over there.
But stop trying to do it, then.
Well, let's go back into the cathedral thing anyway, because we're... What am I doing? I'm going back to the bits we missed. See, I didn't even know this was here.
It's because you've not played this DLC before.
Yes. Oh, no, he's still there. Help! Help! I need to heal.
When he jumps, run into him. Just get behind him. Fist him. Fist him right in the bumhole.
Oh, God, he's got a horrible attack. Oh, fuck you. Yes! Yes! Die! Eat this! Come on! He's literally one attack away from dying. Thank you very much. Thank you, sir. And he gave us some blood vials.
That was worth it for 2,000. Right.
Well, we got 15,000 for, whatever happened to us, because we just kind of were running down
the
way.
Someone running down the stairs at you? No.
Not yet. But I wouldn't put it past them. This looks like the entrance to Vicar Amelia again.
It is.
Oh, yeah, you're right, it is. And, oh. Hello.
Boss time.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't want to lose 18,000 souls.
It's fine. You lost 40,000 earlier. Well, I lost 40,000 earlier.
Thank you.
I can't put that blame on you.
Of course you can't. It's Vicar Amelia part 2.
It's,
she's just having a kip.
Priest Boy MacGuffin.
Pick up item. Eye pendant. Come on. Let's do the big reveal.
Is it going to wake up?
Is it going to do a thing? No. Well, there's no mist on the
just
door.
Just keep going back and see if it...
Can I attack it?
Maybe.
I was genuinely worried then, thinking...
Cut its hand off.
No, it's going to... Is the mist wall suddenly going to appear? No. Okay, right. Then we go down to the Blood Lake. What does the eye pendant do, though? Let's have a look. Let's have a bootches. Let's have a look!
I don't know, Mark. Could it be in key items?
Quite possibly.
Yeah,
there it is. Eye pendant that unlocks the surgery altar. Ooh. Display. There are two cathedrals in the Hunter's Dream. One lies bloody, bloody, blah.
Oh, my first river of blood.
That's it, yeah.
Private research hall at the Healing Church. Only chosen members of the Healing Church or their lamentable patients can enter the research hall using this eye.
Grant eyes to the surgery after skull. Alter skull, rather. Not after skull.
The doors close and that thing's behind you.
Yeah, just breathing down your neck. You want to give me back my kid's pendant, mate?
I'm sure we can fight that.
I mean, it was just Vicar Amelia again, wasn't it?
I don't really want to fight it because it was on fire.
Well, then maybe that's why it's knackered. Maybe it's had its ready break and it's just a little bit too tuckered out, because that's quite a hearty breakfast. Can you stop with the gun, please, mate? It's not really very nice. Oh, there's loads of them. Oh, he's got a little gun parade.
A gun parade.
Oh, it's like aliens. Look at those ammo counters go, man. Oh, fuck off. D-gun's dry, 30%. Die! Yeah, Smashed your little feeble guns. He's dead.
What about them next to you?
He doesn't seem that bothered, does he? Have this. Oh, I actually legitimately thought he was going to go through the floor. I'm going to have a stab in the leg.
Seems like as good a place as any to leave it for today.
You got to go through the blood lake.
I don't want to.
Well, you're going to have to.
Well, thank you very much for watching.
Have a great day, people.
And we'll see you next time.
We'll see you next time.